Telangana has now deployed a massive army of its municipal officials and outsourced workers to find out who has missed out on the COVID vaccination to try and coerce them into getting the jab. Uma Sudhir reports that the target is to get 100% vaccine coverage in the state capital in just a week.
Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation teams are going door to door in residential colonies, apartments and commercial complexes across the city to identify those who have not got vaccinated.
ये वैक्सीन के लिए कर रहे ना, बहुत अच्छा दिख रहा नहीं सर, सब लोग दिए नहीं लिए बोल के भी मालूम पड़ रहा ना हमारा को अच्छा ही है।
Those who missed getting a vaccine are being followed up to ensure they get the jab.
हम डोर टू डोर वेरिफिकेशन कर रहे यहाँ वैक्सीन लिए नहीं लिए बोल के हर डोर को हम चेक कर रहे, हर गली में फिर रहे, हर एक को हम पूछ रहे वैक्सीन लिए नहीं लिए, जो लिए से वाले का नाम और जो नहीं लिए से वाले का नाम लिख के उन लोगों का फोन नंबर लिख के हम सबको मोबिलाइजेशन कर रहे।
After ensuring 100% vaccine coverage in Hyderabad, the Telangana government intends to extend the survey to other districts.
Hyderabad has started this drive. The health director has pointed out that 2.2 crore people are eligible for the vaccine in the state of Telangana, out of which 1.33 crore have already got a first dose, 46 lakh have also got a second dose, but they want to increase the vaccination rates even as a third wave is imminent. Schools and colleges have reopened, and it is at this time that the government is very keen that more numbers of people should get vaccinated so that a third wave can be stopped. Fears of a new variant also coming up at this time. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagaraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.